Hello everyone, so in this scene Taekyung allows Yeondo to find a house. At first it felt weird, because Taekyung allowed Yeondo to find a house. But apparently Taekyung had other plans. He followed Yeondo to see the house and he said all the house Yeondo saw were not suitable for Yeondo. Taekyung felt tired because he had accompanied Yeondo. He wants to eat tteokbokki. Taekyung eats very voraciously, while Yeondo lost her appetite because of Taekyung. Yeondo lazy to hear Taekyung say the word. It was better if she just left. Taekyung helped Yeondo. He asked Yeondo if what Yeondo said before was a lie. Yeondo not wanting to that Taekyung is a lie. Of course, Yeondo said that she was not lying. Taekyung doesn't run out of ideas to get Yeondo. He asked Yeondo for a date at night. Taekyung will give his sincerity to Yeondo. They are going on a date and they are going out in the afternoon. Yeondo also doesn't need to prepare anything because Taekyung has already prepared everything. Yeondo returns home. She remembers Taekyung's word that Yeondo lied about her feelings for Taekyung. Yeondo is lying. She couldn't tell the truth. At home, Yeondo saw Lee In-ok in the kitchen. Lee In-ok expresses her feelings of impatient waiting for Jincha's birth. She wants to hug and kiss Jincha. She also imagined that Jincha would be very similar to Taekyung. For example, the way Jincha sleeps is similar to Taekyung. That would be so awesome. Lee In-ok really cannot hold her happiness. Yeondo suddenly started crying. Not because he wanted Jincha to look like her, but because Jincha can never be similar to Taekyung. Jincha is not Taekyung's baby. Yeondo apologized to Lee In-ok. She cries apologizing. Lee In-ok misunderstood. Lee In-ok tucked Yeondo crying because imagining Jincha would be similar to Taekyung. Lee In-ok finally apologized to Yeondo. Okay everyone, that's the scene this time and thank you for watching my video.